Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video, how to construct 120 degree angle using sets square in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here a line segment of any length. So first drawing here a line segment. Okay, next using two triangular ruler to draw 120 degree angle. So first putting this triangular ruler to get 90 degree, and from this triangular we can get 30 degree. So by adding 90 plus 30, this is equal 120 degree angle. Okay, so now joining this line to get 120 degree angle. Now labeling here ABC. Okay, now measuring whether it is 120 degree or not. So this is perfectly 120 degree angle. So now marking here 120 degree angle. So therefore here angle ABC equal 120 degree angle. So that's all. Thanks for watching.